Oh, man. Did you finally get a chance to stretch our leg?
Yes, sir. Normally, I wouldn't agree with you, man, but you're right this time. For real, feel good to stand up.
Yeah, man, so what you think about the music so far?
Man, I like it, man. You know, it's nice, soothing, almost, and it's keeping me entertained. I appreciate it.
Yeah, man, I like it, too. It's not too bad, not too bad.
Yo, man, what you trying to do during this intermission, though?
I don't know about you, Bird, but I know I gotta use the bathroom. Boy, but holding it ever since, good.
All right, cool. Yeah, bro, me too, though. I gotta use the bathroom, too, bro. Sheesh. Let's see if we can find one somewhere.
Hold up, bro. I think this is it right here. I think this is it. Let me... Oh, no, it's not.
Oh, snap. Hold up. Look. Oh, snap. Look at this, bro.
What are these? Old vinyls? What?
Yeah, it look like there's some old music here. From the same dude that we looking at today.
Moose?
Yeah, Moose. Yeah, this is definitely some of his older stuff, but like, look how old this is. Good. You wanna try to...
Man, look, I ain't about to listen to none of that. You know, that's stealing. You know, people are colored.
Look, bro, you don't gotta worry about it. It's old stuff. I'm sure he won't mind, man.
All right, man, come on. I gotta hurry up here. I gotta use the bathroom. Gotta get back in time. I paid a lot of money for the ticket.
Right, okay. You good. Calm down, bro. I'm about to go ahead and put it on right now, but don't worry about it.
If it's trash, I'm gonna tell you.
All right, man.